There's a call going out across the land in every nation. A call to those who swear allegiance to the cross of Christ.
A call to true humility, to live our lives responsibly, to deepen our devotion to the cross at any price. Let us then be sober, moving only in the Spirit, as aliens and strangers in a hostile foreign land. The message we're proclaiming is repentance and forgiveness, the offer of salvation to a dying race of men. To love the Lord our God is the heartbeat of our mission, the spring from which our service overflows. Across the street or around the world, the mission's still the same. Proclaim and live the truth in Jesus' name. As a candle is consumed by the passion of the flame, spilling light unsparingly throughout a darkened room, let us burn to know Him deeper than our service flaming bright. We'll radiate His passion and blaze with holy light. To love the Lord our God is the heartbeat of our mission, the spring from which our service overflows. Across the street or around the world, the mission's still the same.